India on Friday successfully test-fired its indigenous Rudram anti-radiation missile from a Sukhoi 30 fighter aircraft in Balasore. Rudram is the country's first indigenous anti-radiation missile for Indian Air Force that has been developed by the DRDO. It has the capability of varying ranges based on launch conditions, DRDO said. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh congratulated DRDO and other stakeholders for this remarkable achievement.